Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Archita. As Festival of Lights, Diwali is here and this is my favorite festival. I'm doing a DIY series. So this will include three videos. My first video will be painting of traditional clay diyas like this. Then second video will be making of decorative diyas for wax candles like this. And third video will be how to make a DIY star-shaped lantern. So let's begin. In this video, I will show you how to make decorative diyas for wax candle. You will need candle holders, variety of crystals and beads, cardboard of 1 mm thickness, golden and silver paper, fevicol and fevistick, scissor, pencil and bangle. You will get this material in stationery or embroidery shop. Take cardboard, golden and silver paper and a bangle 2 cm larger than candle holder. With help of a bangle, mark circles on cardboard, golden and silver paper. Cut them in pieces. Now paste one golden and one silver paper on each cardboard with fevistick. Also stick candle holder at center of each piece with fevicol. And let it dry for some time. Now let's begin the fun part. Put fevicol around the candle holder carefully. Arrange the string of beads on fevicol. Now put enough fevicol on remaining portion and arrange the crystals one by one as per your choice of color combination. Arrange the crystals properly and let them dry for some time. Repeat same steps for other diya. Now put fevicol in the gaps between the crystals and arrange your choice of beads one by one on this fevicol. Repeat same steps for other diya. Let this diyas dry for some time. So, your beautiful and trendy wax candle diyas are ready to lead to your home this Diwali. Hey guys, thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. To show us some love, hit the like button and for more such DIY videos, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Until then, goodbye.